This portion of WCIA 3 News is brought to you by Roofs by Rodger.